Jeremy, thank you. Well, just ahead on News Channel 11 and ABC Tri-Cities this morning, we'll head back to Volunteer High School, where Casey Marler is going to give us a preview of what the cheer team has been working on ahead of this season. But before we head to break, let's go take a live look at the color guard.